Hello everybody, YouTube. Tonight is the super moon. This particular moon, this is the Beaver Moon. The last time the moon was ever this close to the Earth was 1948. It is very important to consider the effect the moon will have on tides. Tides are caused because of the gravitational pull from the moon. Remember that when you have to think about low tide and high tide. Without the moon, you would not have tides.